Countess Lady Irene grew up at Shipley Hall near Ilkeston in Derbyshire. Her family made their money from coal. They had extensive coal mines in Derbyshire.